This lesson covers how to create a new WorkSet in OpenPlant Project Administrator. After the Project Administrator is started by clicking on the Create button in WorkSet Ribbon Group under Configuration Ribbon tab, the WorkSet Creation Wizard is started. Clicking Next will start the process. First name and description are assigned to the WorkSet. Then working units are assigned for the WorkSet. Metric units are used in this lesson. Next part of the wizard defines location of the work files. By default, it will be underneath the WorkSet folder structure. Next page defines the applications that will be utilized in this WorkSet. In this lesson, all applications will be configured in the WorkSet. Create button will start the WorkSet creation process. After WorkSet creation is completed, the wizard will finish. WorkSet creation is now completed.